In the mood for some breakfast.
What's the computer for?
Nothing.
Cereal? Wow, where'd you guys get cereal?
It's down here all along. Pantry's full of food.
How old is it? You guys don't know much, huh?
I mean, I'd be asking all kinds of questions about all this stuff down here.
You guys don't even seem that curious.
Do you want the cereal or don't you?
This must be my reward for good behavior, huh? I guess I earned myself some goodwill for finally drawing that map for Anna.
What map?
To my balloon.
Did you...
No.
You guys have some real trust issues, don't you? Guess it makes sense she didn't tell you. I mean, with the two of you fighting all the time. Of course, if I was one of them, these people that you seem to think are your enemies, what would I do? Well, there'd be no balloon. So I'd draw a map to a real secluded place. Like a cave or some underbrush. Good place for a trap. An ambush. And when your friends got there, a bunch of my people would be waiting for them. And then they'd use them to trade for me. I guess it's a good thing I'm not one of them, huh? You guys got any milk?
Let me get this straight. All this already happened?
Yes.
So, this conversation we're having right now, we already had it?
Yes!
Then what am I gonna say next?
I don't know.
Ha! Then your theory is wrong.
For the thousandth time, you dingbat. The conversation already happened, but not for you and me. For you and me, it's happening right now.
Okay, answer me this. If all this already happened to me, then why don't I remember any of it?
Because once Ben turned that wheel, time isn't a straight line for us anymore. Our experiences in the past and the future occurred before these experiences right now.
Say that again?
Shoot me. Please. Please.
Aha! I can't shoot you, because if you die in 1977, then you'll never come back to the island on the freighter 30 years from now.
I can die! Because I've already come to the island on the freighter. Any of us can die, because this is our present.
But you said Ben couldn't die because he still has to grow up and become the leader of the others.
Because this is his past.
But when we first captured Ben and Saeed, like, tortured him, then why wouldn't he remember getting shot by that same guy when he was a kid?
Huh. Hadn't thought of that.
Huh.
I'll do it. Give me the gun. I'll kill him. Because that's what they do. What's the combination?
Eighteen right, one left, 31 right.
I'm sorry.
For what? Michael?
Even if nobody else sings along.
Desmond. You have to go.
No. I can do this.
No. No, you can't. Please go.
I won't leave you. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Please, go!
I'll be with you. I'll
never leave you.
I love you, son.
I love you.
Don't shoot. It's okay. It's all right. Which one of you is Ricardo's?
It's Richard, actually.
What lies in the shadow of the statue?
Dile qui nos omnes servavi.
Richard, I'm Alana. I have something you need to see. Open it up.
It's okay, it's okay. Let them. Where did you find him?
In the cargo hold of the plane we came here on. In a coffin.
I don't understand. If this is Locke, who's in there?
Thank you.
routes we arrange here are not just some stroll through the park. It's trekking across vast stretches of desert, rafting bloody treacherous waters.
Look, you've got no idea who you're talking to. I'm well aware of what's involved. Believe me, I probably know more than you on the subject.
In any case, it's a trying ordeal for someone in peak physical condition. That alone...
Look, I booked this tour a month ago. You've already got my money. Now, I demand a place on that bus.
You misrepresented yourself.
I never lied.
By omission, Mr. Locke, you neglected to tell us about your condition.
My condition is not an issue. I've lived with it for 4 years. It's never kept me from doing anything.
Well, unfortunately, it is an issue for our insurance company. I can't keep the bus waiting any longer. It isn't fair to the other people.
Don't talk to me about fair!
I'll get you on a plane back to Sydney on our dime. It's the best I can
do. No, I don't want to go back to Sydney. Look, I've been preparing for this for years. Just put me on the bus right now. I can do this.
No, you can't.
Hey, don't you walk away from me. You don't know who you're dealing with. Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever. This is destiny. This is destiny. This is my destiny. I'm supposed to do this, damn it. Don't tell me what I can't do. Don't tell me what I can't.
We're not supposed to leave.
Yes, we were. Goodbye, Jack.
We have to go back, Kate. We have to go back!
Answer, Penny.
Des, where are you?
I'm on a boat. I've been on an island. Oh my God, Penny, is that really you?
Yeah. Yes, it's me.
You believe me? You still care about me?
I've been looking for you for the past 3 years. I know about the island.
I've been researching for you. And then when I spoke to your friend Charlie, that's when I knew you were still alive.
That's when I knew I wasn't crazy. Des, are you still there?
Yes, I'm here. I'm still here, can you hear me?
Yeah, that's better.
I love you, Penny. I've always loved you. I'm so sorry. I love you.
I love you too.
I don't know where I am, but...
I'll find you, Des.
I promise.
No matter what.
I'll come back to you.
I won't give up.
I promise.
I love you.
I'm sorry. Power source went dead. That's all we have.
Thank you,
Saeed. It was enough. Are you all right now?
Perfect.